And now, Olivet Nazarene University, the School of Music, and ONU Media Services presents Sounds of the Season. Over the next few minutes, you will hear choirs, orchestras, and bands. You'll hear sounds in front of you, behind you, and all around you. You'll experience lights, videos, and you'll hear many of your holiday favorites. On behalf of Olivet Nazarene University, we thank you for attending, and we invite you to sit back and enjoy the sights and sounds of the most wonderful time of the year. Please welcome the students from the ONU School of Music as they present Sounds of the Season.
Thank you.
Welcome the Dean of the Olivet Nazarene University School of Music, Dr. Don Reddick.
I'm always curious to find out. Hopefully we can put COVID behind us now. And so by show of hands, how many of you are attending Sounds of the Season for the first time? Oh my. Wow, welcome. We are so glad that you're here. Thank you. Well, it's been my pattern over the last several years to provide answers to two questions that may or may not be on your mind. And those two questions are, what is this program all about? And what time am I going to get out of here? So let me answer the second question first. Including our intermission, our program this afternoon is just a little over 2 hours long. It's our plan at 4:05. Let's all set our watches. 4:05. We're planning to have you on your way here today. And exactly what is going to happen and what are you going to witness here over the next 2 hours? Well, the first half will feature performances by various ensembles from the School of Music. The name of the ensemble and the director will appear on the screen. Then the second half, we'll come back and we'll combine the choirs, the bands, and orchestras similar to what you just heard now. And we'll be performing, hopefully, many of your holiday favorites. Then it's become our tradition, at the end of our program, we'll conclude with the reading of the Christmas story by our university president, Dr. Gregg Chenoweth. I certainly hope you enjoy what our students have prepared for us today, and we're so glad you're here. But before we continue, we have an awesome privilege at Olivet, and that is to begin every event with prayer. So I'm going to ask you if you would pause with me right now as we ask a blessing on this event today. Heavenly Father, we pause at this time of year to say thank you for the gift of your Son. May we never forget the meaning of Christmas and why we celebrate. And now bless each of us these next few minutes as we celebrate this season. May we leave here overflowing with the joy of Christmas. We pray this in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. Would you please welcome our University Orchestra under the baton of Dr. Neil Woodruff, and they will be performing Bells of Christmas.
Thank you.
probably were, but let me tell you, there's a lot of work, a lot of hours that go into producing the technical side of what we do here at Sounds of the Season. So under the leadership of Thane Moore, they are the sound, light, and video crew. I want to express my appreciation to 25 individuals who are busy presenting the visual and audio components of our program this afternoon. The light, sound, and special effects are just as much a part of this program as the music itself. Let me add, guys, you've outdone yourself this year. It was definitely over the top. Incredible. So please join me in saying thank you to the team. One additional group that you kind of see throughout the program is the backstage crew. They're under the direction of Dr. Josh Ring, and they are wandering around in the dark back here, frantically getting everything ready for the next group to perform, and they do a wonderful job. So let's express our appreciation to 12 students and Dr. Ring, working behind the scenes to make everything appear and disappear at just the right time. Thank you. And now let's continue enjoying the ensembles from the ONU School of Music, performing two selections, Let There Be Light and All Is Well. Would you please welcome Orpheus Choir under the direction of Dr. Jeff Bell.
Stars out of the darkness shining, and the light was good.
And the light was good.
Let there be
The weather had turned so soggy that he could hardly see his fan in front of his face. Yes, it was Dairy Vark. What could Cantislaus do? How could he deliver goys and tames to all the good little burros and boys? How could the Danemere pull that slutty hay gula footies through all that thick fog? Would they find a threwu? Cantislaus needed someone to weed the lay. Then he thought of little Durolf with his 90 shows. Maybe he could dave the say. So Durolf finally got his chick bands. He titched up to the heme and floss they oo. Durolf, the other Danemere, and that slick old bay Tullifoyes, and Cantislaus, who was calling out, "Crappy Hismas!" To all. And to all a Nudgeit. And thus Jake. It all might not have happened if not for a little Danemere named Durolf and his 90 shows. Thank you.
the lobby, we want to make you aware of two things we have available for you. First of all, the Olivet Fund has a table, and they are selling the Olivet ornaments. If you collect specialty ornaments, you might want to have something from Olivet. The one for this year is a Bircher Gymnasium ornament. They also have from some past years if you'd like to take a look at those. The other thing we want to make you aware of is that admissions from Olivet has a table in the lobby. If you are looking for a school or you know somebody who's looking for a school, stop by and talk to them and get a little information. So far you have seen choirs, bands, orchestras, flutes, steel drums, pianos, and this wonderful organ, and a wide variety of Christmas music. You may not have anticipated this in the middle of December, but up next is our ONU Tiger Marching Band under direction of Dr. Matt Stratton. In just a few days after Christmas, many of the students on this stage will be headed to London, England, where they will be marching in the New Year's Day Parade. We are proud of you, ONU Tiger Band. Here's our last ensemble before our intermission. Would you please welcome the ONU Tiger Marching Band and drum majors, Alex Harrington, Brian Corbeil, Gideon Horton, and Kaylee Zeno.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half of Sounds of the Season. Our ushers are coming forward to pass the cups down the aisles at this time to receive a free will offering. If you enjoy programs at Olivet, specifically this program, we ask that you give generously as the cups are passed, and we appreciate not only your attendance, but your financial support. I'm taking up just a moment of personal privilege, if I could. I've asked for the music faculty to come to the stage, and I think many of them are here. And I just wanted to express my appreciation. This is my last Sounds of the Season. I'm retiring at the end of this year, and so I want to express my appreciation to them. Somebody asked me some time ago, so you're a dean. What's a dean do? I said, well, that's a fair question. And then it came to me. The number one job that a dean does is he hires good people. And so I just want to say thank you. I am blessed with a wonderful faculty. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Now we're going to continue hearing from the combined ensembles with the Christmas classic, the Christmas song, Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. Please welcome the ONU ensembles under the direction of Dr. Jeff Bell.
To make the
this Saturday afternoon, isn't it? On behalf of the faculty, staff, and students, we not only wish you Merry Christmas, we also share with you what the Apostle Paul told the first century Christians in Rome. He said, "May this Christ of Christmas, may he fill you with joy and peace as you trust him. Fill you with joy and peace as you trust in him and overflow you with hope by the power of the Spirit." Indeed, it is a Merry Christmas. Let's enjoy a final number.